us all bow our heads and pray. Father, we give you honor and we give you glory. We thank you just for who you are. We thank you for these two who you have run together as they are standing in front of you declaring that, Lord, they want to show the highest level of love in this earth. They love one another and sacrifice for one another. We pray, God, that you will keep them and cover them. Put a hedge of protection around them. Strengthen their children, God. Help them as they work together to raise their children up in the way that they should go. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus that there will be nothing that will infiltrate this union, that they will be and stay committed to one another, that the legacy and the foundation that has been built starting today will produce an awesome enterprise, the love enterprise, that you, God, have put together and have your hands on. And so now, God, we thank you. We thank you and we ask you to put your hands of blessing all over these two and their family. We bless you now. In Jesus' name, amen, amen. Well, now, the moment you, Thomas, and Sharonica, because of the veil, have been waiting for. And so by the power invested in me as a representative of the state of Missouri and minister in the Lord's church, it is my joy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now salute your bride.